Calgary stolen away, lifted up and down the ice. It's run to the empty net, and it's in!
Is that Duncan Siemens?
Duncan Siemens! His first National Hockey League goal. He got his first point against Calgary.
Yeah.
This is two games ago, and now he gets the empty net goal, his first NHL goal.
Two-thirds of the way to the Gordie Howe. He had a fight, he got his goal. Like he put in 275 games in the American
League. Look at the bench, Peter, though.
Exactly. That's why it's a great thing to be a hockey player. Those moments like that. How excited were those guys for him?